Do you know how much money has been won on Supermarket Sweep? There goes $5,000. There goes another $5,000. Look, these women won over $10,000. Team after team, it's been win, win, win. How much has been won? Over $500,000 on Supermarket Sweep. Now, are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the U-Band coffee? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Hostess Ding Dong? Okay, you're on. Who's got the turtle wax? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Wow. Yes. Wow, thank you. Hi there. And hello to you, and welcome to the new Supermarket Sweep. It's new because we have added new games, new excitement, and that means a whole lot more money. Yeah. You like that, don't you guys? Oh, yeah. Let's get started, all right? We're going to start off by giving each of the teams that free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on their big sweep. There it is. But right now, I'm going to give someone a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step on forward, buzz in just as soon as you think you know what I'm talking about. Here we go. To start off your day, watch William Bendix in reruns of The Blank of Riley. Brian.
Life.
Serial. Life of Riley. Good for you, Brian. I think you and I are the only ones up here old enough to remember that series.
I don't want to say anything.
No, not at all. But that's 10 seconds you're going to have extra to use on your sweep. Now, Diana, since Brian got that right, we're going to give you the chance to pick up the $50 in the mini sweep. As you know, you just go out there but pick up the specially marked package of life, get it back to me in 30 seconds, you get $50.
Great.
Now we have something special.
Oh,
if you
great.
Can get it back to me in 20 seconds, I'm going to double that and give you $100.
Wow. Okay.
Are you ready, Diana? Go! Run! With 5 seconds to spare.
Oh,
you got the specially marked package of life cereal, so that's $50 that I'm going to add on to your big sweep total later on. Could go a long way to helping you win the $5,000. Congratulations. All righty, let's find out who else we have playing. Gary, how do you know Martha?
She's my wife.
For how long, Martha?
We've been married for 2 years now.
Children?
Three. I have a 14.
Not in 2 years.
No.
Oh.
No. I have a 14-year-old daughter and an 8-year-old son and a 1-year-old daughter.
Oh, well. Gary, what are you doing these days?
I work for the County of Orange with the Environmental Management Agency, and I'm a graphic artist there.
Great. Denise, tell us how you know Sandy.
Sandy is my sister.
For how long, Sandy? No, I don't want to know. What are you doing, Sandy?
I'm a senior secretary for the County of Los Angeles, and I'm married and a proud mother of four.
Proud mother of four. And Denise, how about you?
I am also a mother, proud mother of four, and I'm married and I'm office assistant for Los Angeles County.
Denise, you have four children as well?
I'm sorry, three kids.
Oh, dear. Diana, how do you know Brian?
Brian is my very good friend. We met at work.
Brian, what are you doing?
I work in public relations for a production company.
And Diana?
I do charity work in the community and I'm a housewife.
Okay, you ready to play the game?
Yeah!
All right. Good, then let's give the first players a chance to earn some extra seconds. What do you say? So that means that Gary, Denise, and Diana, we will see you all in a little bit. Bye-bye. Now, what I'm going to do for you three is show you the name of a product, and I'm only going to reveal the letter that it starts and ends with. I will then give you a series of three clues as to its identity. So get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. This product begins with S and ends with T. Affectionate. Charlie. Tuna. Sandy.
Sunkissed.
Let's see. Nope. Brian.
Starkissed.
Let's check it out. That's what we were looking for. Good guess, though, Sandy. Good guess. Okay, here's the next one. Now, this product begins with a B and ends with Y. Plentiful. Sandy.
Bounty.
See? There you go. That gets you on the board, Sandy. 10 seconds separating each team. Here's the next one. This product begins with V. And it ends with A. Processed. Brian.
Velveeta.
Check it out. That is it. Okay, and here is the last one in this game. Martha, get your hands on your buzzers. Sandy, get your hands on your buzzers just in case. Here it is. This product begins with H and ends with X. Creamy. Chocolate. Cookie. Brian.
Hydrox.
Let's find out. That is it. Good for you, Brian. You're good at filling in those blanks. So, let's see. Martha has a minute 30. Sandy has a minute and 40. Brian's in the lead with 210. We're going to bring your partners up right after this. Let's say hello again to Gary, Denise, and Diana. Welcome back. I just want to let you know, the more time you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win that sweep and then going for the $5,000. Yes. Let's see how good you are at pricing things. Look at these household helpers over here. We have a 12-ounce can of Lysol disinfectant spray, a 16-ounce can of Glade Potpourri carpet deodorizer, and a 14-ounce can of Favor furniture polish. Now, which one of these three do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three? Lock in your answer, and if you're right, of course, you get those 10 seconds added onto your sweep time. As always, if all three of you nail it, I'll give you an additional 20 seconds. Gary, which one did you say cost over three?
I chose number two, the Glade carpet freshener.
You're going for the Potpourri carpet freshener. Denise, did you agree?
No, I chose number three, the Favor furniture polish.
And you like the furniture polish. How about you, Diana?
And I also chose number three, the Favor furniture polish.
Ah, you like the furniture polish. So the women like the furniture polish. Gary liked the Potpourri. Let's see, the product up here that sells for over $3 is the disinfectant spray. It goes for $3.59. So nobody gets any time there. Don't worry. You've got a lot more chances to earn extra time. I want you to listen to these clues very carefully because you solve them with items that we sell out there in the supermarket. Okay, get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. This herb shares its name with singer Clooney. Diana.
Rosemary.
That's it. Good for you. Another 10 seconds for Diana. Here's the next one. This spice shares its name with one of Fred Astaire's dancing partners. Denise.
Ginger.
Ginger Rogers. Okay, good to you. And here's the last one in this game. This fruit shares its name with a bird native to New Zealand. Diana.
Kiwi.
Good for you. Kiwi it is. All right, let's see what we have here. We have Gary with a minute 30, Denise with a minute 50, Diana with 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Let's get your partners up here for the round robin game. Okay, now here's the chance for you to really add on to your sweep time because the round robin with its total of 6 questions gives you the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. It's anybody's game here. Partners, you stand by because you're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product, and I need you to tell me what the product is. All right, hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Tiny. Pointed. Affectionate. Silver wrapped. Gary.
Hershey's Kisses?
Yes, okay, change. I get you guys on the board. Good. Here's the next one. Slow. Thick. 57 variety. Pourable. Tomatoes. Sandy.
Ketchup. Heinz ketchup.
That's what we needed. Okay, good. Change. That 57 variety, we had to have Heinz. Okay, here's the next one. Classic. City. Two-story. Condo. Crackers. Gary.
Toll House Crackers?
No. Classic. City. Two-story. Condo. Crackers. Sandy, know what it is?
Yes.
What is it?
Townhouse.
Yeah, but you're not at the buzzer. Okay, change. Nobody gets 10 seconds. Here's the next one. Ultra. Daring. Detergent. Sandy.
Ultra Tide?
Nope. Courageous. Brian.
Bold.
Bold is what we're looking for. Change. Here's the next one. Baked. Round. British. Nooks. Crannies. Baked. Round. Gary.
Swiss cheese?
No. Baked. Round. British. Nooks. Crannies. Denise.
Mother's wagon cookies.
No, we're out of time. Sandy, tell us what it is.
It's the Thomas...
Thomas English muffins.
Yes!
Okay, change. Here's the next one. Orange wrapper. Chocolate covered. Peanutty. Sandy.
The peanut butter cup. Reese's peanut butter cup.
No. Bart's favorite. Martha.
Butterfingers.
There you go. Butterfingers. All right. Good. That's the end of the round robin game. Let's see where we are at. We have Gary and Martha with a minute and 50 seconds. Denise and Sandy with 2 minutes. And in first place with 2 minutes and 40 seconds, we have Diana and Brian. And they also got the $50 that they picked up in the mini sweep. So now who's going to run the big sweep? Brian, Denise, and Gary. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see Brian, Denise, and Gary running like mad through our aisles at a chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by the Salad Shooter Electric Slicer Shredder from Presto. Shoots right into your bowl for great salads, desserts, pizzas, and more. Fast and easy. Spencer's, everything children's clothing is meant to be. Durable, easy care, smart designs with comfort always in mind. Spencer's, American-made children's clothing that will stand the test of time.
Welcome back. And now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Brian and Diana, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds.
Yes.
Sandy and Denise, you have 2 minutes. And right on their heels are Gary and Martha with 1 minute and 50 seconds. Okay, just look out there. Everything you see up and down the aisles is yours to grab. Take whatever you want. But listen very carefully because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, you bring back all three of these items and I will give you an additional $250. Woo! Okay? They are, listen carefully, Schweppes tonic water, Viva napkins, and Fiddle Faddle. All right, now here's something new and very special, and it means more money. Keep your eyes open for the double value coupons. We've attached them to many of your favorite products out there. Bring back those products, and we will double their value. All right, now the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. All right? Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Brian will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
And here comes Brian. When the first shopper into the market has a big lead in time, you always wonder, what's the fastest way to build up a score when you have the market all to yourself? Well, one way is our gold-wrapped pans. They are expensive. Look at Team 2. Would you say they're impatient? Brian is also impatient. He can't wait to get his hands on our big plump turkeys because, like our hams, we also have double value coupons on our turkeys. Now, here comes Denise.
Go, Denise!
And Denise races down the center of the market. What's in this first aisle? The Viva napkins. Denise knew that, and quick as a flash, she starts on her shopping list.
Go, Gary, go!
Finally, Gary of Team 3 gets his chance. When a shopper starts out to his right, then makes our famous left turn, you know where he's going, the meat department. And Gary wants our big hands. And do you know who wants his first shopping list item? Brian. He grabs the Fiddle Faddle popcorn, then goes into the deli section. And look up ahead, that's where Denise is shopping. But look further ahead. Do you see way in the back? A giant bonus, it's the Kodak wrap, and Brian wants it. Denise saw it too late, but she could get something that's here, the Schweppes tonic water, and that's her second item. Back to Gary. Now he's shopping for turkeys. He's looking them over, hoping to spot one with a double value coupon. Maybe he's found one.
Go for it, Brian!
That was Brian's wife, Martha, shouting, go for it. And what's Brian about to go for? The Schweppes tonic water. That's his second shopping list item. And while Denise is grabbing cans of abalone, who's about to grab his first shopping list item? Let's watch Gary. He's closing in on the fiddle-faddle popcorn. But who's about to complete our shopping list? Brian. He's looking for the Viva paper napkins. It's there, and he gets it. And the audience applauds a shopper who just earned an extra $250.
Come on, Denise!
That was Denise's partner cheering her on. And Denise figures, there's nothing like spices to spice up your score. Gary figures, maybe I better concentrate on the shopping list. And yes, he gets the Viva napkins. Oops, he dropped it. Good, he picked it up. Look at Brian. He already completed the shopping list for an extra $250, but he won't slow down. The only thing that'll stop him is the bell.
Come on back, everybody. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Well, our official checkers are standing by. In just a few seconds, we're going to find out who has the highest total back here and gets the chance to go for the $5,000 in cash that's hidden out here behind a product that's waiting to be won. So stick around.
Roll Midges, as good as you remember. Only 27 calories. Why not try some today? Tootsie Roll, as good as you remember. No-nonsense pantyhose, as beautifully put together as the women who wear them. No nonsense.
Okay, we're back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. The checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers, so it's time to hit the total buttons. Let's find out who won the big sweep. Okay, team number three, Gary and Martha. You got my shopping list.
Right.
So that's $250 we're going to put in your register.
Yay.
I see a lot of double value coupons there. So your grand total with all your merchandise is $632. Oh. Okay, Sandy and Denise, you also got the shopping list.
Yes.
Very good, very good. That's $250. That goes into the register. So your grand total with all your merchandise is $925. Very good shopping. $925. That puts you guys in the lead with $925. Okay, Brian and Diana, let's see. You got the shopping list.
Yes.
$250. Yes. Let's see how much that bonus is worth. $200. There's also the $50 you got in the mini sweep. So that means so far in your register you have $500. Now, I see a lot of double value coupons. If when we add all of your merchandise with that, your total is higher than $925, you guys win the game. If not, it's team number two's game. Let's see. Your grand total with your merchandise is $1,048. Team number one wins the game. Very close game. Thanks for playing. We have some wonderful parting gifts for you. Okay, Brian and Diana, you're going for the $5,000. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, it's out there. It's out there.
I'm just waiting
for you to find it. Now, you've got a whole minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Remember, though, you have to solve those first two clues before you can go for the $5,000. And as soon as I read this first clue, the one-minute countdown starts. Before we begin, you chose bonus game number two. Here we go. When it comes to litter, just think of the opening of The Tonight Show and say, here's...
Johnny Cat, here it is. Oh, Supermarket Sweep, where do we get the clue? Okay, read it.
Okay, this product sounds like the melted down contents of Fort Knox.
Gold.
Gold.
Golden margarine. Perfect. You did it.
Or mint. Mint.
Wait.
Golden. Look in mint, and I'll look under margarine.
Oh no! It's margarine. It's margarine. Goldens. Is there a golden margarine?
I thought there was.
Oh, golden. Fort Knox.
Fort Knox.
Oh God.
Country. Okay, let's go to Mint. Fort.
Golden.
Knox.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, we left it there. We didn't even pick it up. We left it there. Oh, God. Oh, well, we'll be fine.
Johnny, come on back.
Yeah. Oh.
Let me see that kitty litter.
There you go.
Get over here. Let's see. It says, this product sounds like the melted down contents of Fort Knox. What's in Fort Knox?
Gold.
And what happens when you melt down gold? You get a liquid.
Liquid
gold, the furniture cleaner, the furniture bottle. Well, that's all right. This is worth $200 plus everything you got in an awesome sweep. Gives you a grand total today of $1,248. Congratulations.
There you go. Not a bad day's work.
This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by Jose Hebert shampoos, conditioners, styling products, and revolutionary enhancing mists. Available at drugstores and supermarkets. The Hoover Elite 2 dual-purpose upright vacuum cleaner. Tool store and the handy hatch caddy for above-floor cleaning. The Elite 2 Hoover invented it. This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.